Hi, Super Innovator. This is Jara Pascual, the CEO of Collabwith and the author of the book Innovation and Collaboration in the Digital Era. I have 15 years experience in innovation, starting from the R&D labs designing technology until now I am an entrepreneur and I am helping to support the innovation policies definition, but as well all the 15 years I was working as well as an innovation manager in different companies. This week we have a workshop for innovation related to how we can measure impact when we are doing innovation. And this is very important because it's how we can measure impact is starting from the beginning. How we make the decision, this is a very good idea, or the concept, and then the prototype, and then how we implement. Every decision we are taking as a innovation managers, as a decision makers, even the investors, this is very, very important on how we are shaping our future. We have always to see innovation as a not only economic impact, which is how in all the statistics, how is the most important part of all the companies to do innovation, you know, to reduce cost or to create new business models. I think we have to go beyond this part of finance, and of course we need money, because if not we cannot make impact, very important. So finance is very important, but as well the planet, and how we can make this intersection between impact in financial impact, positive impact in the planet, positive impact in our society. And here we are talking about values. How we change the values of our society depending on the technology we are financing. And then we have the other industry. Which kind of impact we are bringing to our industry? We modify, we benefit our supply chain and our value chain. What is this impact we are bringing as well to our customers? And then the other type of impact is the impact to the future. Because here, when we are putting into the market, so innovation is when you bring to the market an invention or an idea. When you are doing innovation, you change, and more important, you co-create the future. So you have to ask yourself and your team, which kind of future you are creating with this innovation, and as well ask yourself which kind of future do you want to have. So we are going to discuss all of this in a very structured way on Friday in our monthly workshop only for the premium members of Collabwith. So see you this Friday, and if you want to join the Collabwith membership, so to have access to the Collabwith platform with all the features, but as well our trainings every month, so click here in collabwith.co/memberships and check and get your membership you want and you prefer, you know, individual or organization, you know, or more ecosystems. So see you on Friday, this 4th of March at 12 noon CIT, to learn how to define impact for all your innovation projects.